police him all the time, Frank. He's not a child.
What's going on, Lizzie?
Nothing.
You're seeing Stephen again, aren't you? You two can't keep pithering on like this. If Robert hasn't already worked it out, he soon will.
Oh, not if he carries on drinking the way he is. Shit. Pardon my French, but bloody shit. Why won't it start?
Come on, I'll give you a lift.
Thank you. save them. Just pack a case and meet me at the station.
They've closed the lines. Weren't you listening to the radio? Because of the flu.
There is no flu, Lizzie.
Oh, Christ, Stephen, I'm not stupid. Of course there's no flu, but the stations are still closed.
There's an access footpath that runs alongside the main tunnel. You can get out that way. They won't have thought of it.
You know what's going on, don't you?
You can't use the phone anymore.
What, like you're not using one right now?
Funny. Listen. Just don't use the phone after this. No TV or radio either. It can hide in the signal.
You make it sound like it's alive.
I don't think we have a word for what it is. Just promise me. Don't tell anyone. Pack quietly. Meet me at the station tomorrow, all right?
I feel awful lying and leaving all these people here.